To make dholak, we need some materials like thermocol glasses, decorative paper, mirror, craft scissors, old sari border, and fevicol. Now, paste the two thermocol glasses with fevicol like this. Put decorative paper on it. Measure the paper properly so that it should fit better. Now, cut it like this. Paste it tightly along the glass. Now, we need to decorate our dholak. Take old sari border or gota kinari and paste it here like this. Paste this bigger circle of mirror on both the ends. Paste a string or a thread to make a holder. Now, your beautiful and colorful dholak is ready.